cat lovers will want to pounce on this. What's believed to be America's first cat cafe has opened in Oakland, California. Inspired by the cat cafe craze in Asia, Cat Town Cafe gives people a chance to mingle with furry friends while sipping coffee and nibbling on cat-themed cookies. You can even have a lap cat while working on your laptop. For a $10 donation to the nonprofit cafe, you get 1 hour with the cats. Each visitor is given a designated time window to make sure there's not too many people in here with the cats at once.
So there's a whole range of cats who are super playful, some cats who are shyer and just kind of quieter. And then, you know, depending on the time of day, some of the cats are sound asleep.
Cat naps are very popular here, but the caffeinated visitors don't seem to mind.
I think it's fun. It's great. It's exciting. Why not? Why not have more venues where cats can let out their fun personalities?
Unlike most of the overseas versions where cats actually live at the cafes, these cats come from a local shelter and are available for adoption.
Most of them had been at the shelter for 4 months or more. So as much as this is a super fun experience, it's really a mission-driven project to get cats out of the shelter and into great homes.
The cat cafe concept may be coming to a neighborhood near you. A half dozen new U.S. cat cafes are set to open next year, mostly along the West Coast. Haven Daily, Associated Press, Oakland, California.